Welcome to the Curly Express, Dwight here. I have a mail call. I think there's still something else coming, but I don't know what day it's coming. Okay, I don't know if y'all know this, but I won a gift card. Oops. From Mom and Son Real Fan Channel. So I won the big prize from the... there's my shaky hand. For the drawing they had. And I really appreciate Tammy and Ray. Great channel. Y'all go check them out. I'll put a link if I remember. So I was a little disappointed in some of the stuff I got. Boy, you have to really be careful and watch. So I bought some scenery stuff, and some of the pictures look really, they look good, but then you get it, it's not so great. I did like these little bushes, not bushes, but... I don't know if you can see that. Okay, hold on a second. I'm back. Kind of dark in here. And it's not focusing. It's not focusing. I like those. They're pretty nice. You know, you can put them in different areas. And then I got this here, coarse turf. Now, you see this container, you know, this is what all the, you know, things you get from Woolies, I can't even say it, Woodland Scenic. Okay, so I wanted to get a bottle, it shows in the picture that it comes in this bottle, and one of the clumps of bushes. But this is what I end up with. Didn't come in a bottle like that. It comes in this bag. One of the things you need to do, always watch, read the reviews and stuff too. And I found out at the bottom down there that somebody else was complaining because the picture showed a bottle. Because I would not pay what I paid for this little bag of stuff. This is, bushes. Can't even really see them in that. This won't last long. I mean, I don't have a whole lot, but still won't last long. Should have came in this. Should have been a whole full thing of this. That's what I think. And then, I saw these really nice sized rocks. And I didn't think they were going to be this big. I thought more like maybe this. And they look like crap. Look at that. They're only foam. And the picture showed a lot better looking than this. So that was a waste. Then I got these bags of rock. I guess you ain't gonna really tell this. You see them a little bit in there. Different kinds of rocks. It's okay. I like those. I mean, you know, I don't need a whole lot. And then I bought these. I'm not too happy with it, but maybe I can, you know, spread them apart. And then cut them, you know. I don't know. Maybe I was hoping for too much, I guess, maybe. Then I got this water, I guess it's gonna be blue since it's already blue. It's water. What does it say on there? I don't know what that says. Oh, there it was. It says Scene-orama. Like, I got a plan where I was going to put a little bitty puddle, like a puddle of water on top of the mountain. And maybe just a little bit of a little bit, real little bitty waterfall. So I got this here stuff here too. Now it's bright. I think it has something to do with this here. What's going on with this? Oh, there we go. That made it better. I had some. So I got some of this water effects. I mean. So it can help, you know, with a little bit of waterfall coming down. This should last a while. I mean, that's a pretty good sized bottle. I still have something else coming. I don't know, remember what it was. Maybe ballast, maybe. I can't believe it took all my money for, plus I paid more, $10 more than what I want. So, that's what I got, guys. This is not focusing. So, that's what I got. I do like these things, though. Just be careful what you order and make sure you read everything. The camera's not focusing. Alright, guys. Sorry I made it too long. Catch y'all later. Thank you for watching. Hit that thumb up. Ding that bell. Thank you for watching. All comments are welcome. And I don't even know how to turn it off.